boys and girls, and welcome back to another wonderful and spooky episode of E-maginative Stories. Yay! As always, my name is Glorp. How are you? Wonderful! Well, it looks like we were able to escape Frankenstein back there, and believe me, he sure did seem cranky. And I don't even know where we are. We seem to be farther underneath the house. But where's that music coming from? I sure do love the beat. You know what? Let's dance! Today's book is called Halloween Hustle. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Halloween Hustle by Charlotte Gunnifson, illustrated by Kevin J. Atterbury. In the dark, a funky beat, something white with bony feet, skeleton dancing up the street, doing the Halloween hustle. Bony thumbs and fingers snap. Bony heels and toes tip-tap, knees knock-knock and elbows flap, doing the Halloween hustle. Skeleton twists his skinny hips, shakes his shoulders, skates and skips. On a crooked crack he trips, bones scatter, what a clatter, spine is like a broken ladder. He sticks his bones back into place. Adds rubber bands just in case, gets up and grooves with ghoulish grace, doing the Halloween hustle. He swings around the bus stop sign, once, twice, then gets in line, right behind Frankenstein, doing the Halloween hustle. Climbs on the bus, can't find a seat, that's okay, he finds the beat, shuffles and scuffles those bony feet, doing the Halloween hustle. The bus zigzags through the town, zooms up hills, then cruises down. Every monster for miles around is doing the Halloween hustle. The bus slows down and then it stops. Skeleton leaves with three high hops, leads the others to the shops, doing the Halloween hustle. Skeleton buys a snazzy hat, a jazzy jacket to go with that, but in his path, a big black cat, bones scatter, what a clatter, spine is like a broken ladder. Skeleton doesn't groan or whine, binds his bones with tape and twine, he bounces up, feeling fine, doing the Halloween hustle. In fancy clothes, the monsters go to the party in a row, a funky, freaky fashion show, doing the Halloween hustle. The ghostly host greets each guest.
How do you do? You're so well dressed. Just in time for the dance contest, doing the Halloween hustle.
The monsters move on through the door, jump and jive on the floor. Spooky judges hold up scores for doing the Halloween hustle. Skeleton shimmies, swings and sways, bebops as the music plays, but zombie's foot gets in the way. Bones scatter, what a clatter, spine is like a broken ladder. A skeleton girl with a friendly smile sweeps the bones up in a pile.
Skeleton, hey, in just a while, you'll do the Halloween hustle.
She uses a bottle of super strong glue.
You're fixed forever. You're just like new. Hey, I'd like to dance with you. Let's do the Halloween hustle.
All the monsters cheer and clap. Bony thumbs and fingers snap. bony heels and toes tip-tap, doing the Halloween hustle. The end.
Well, boys and girls, did you enjoy today's book? Because I know I did, and it was loads of fun. I also had fun dancing with you. Anyways, I think we should find a way out of this place. Let's see. We can't go back the way we came in, because Frankenstein lurks over that way. And believe me, he's really scary. Oh, look! There's a switch! Let's try it! Come on! Look! A set of stairs appeared! And they lead up to the surface! Let's go!
Wow! It looks like the passage led us up to a graveyard. Except this one isn't scary at all. We have music playing and party lights and pumpkins. Oh, and look! There's even a couch. I think I'm going to rest for a while. And be sure to tune in tomorrow for the next book titled The Halloween Play. Until then...